Good afternoon. My name is Kurt McKenzie, and I'm a captain with the Las Vegas Metropolitan Police Department's Office of Internal Oversight and Constitutional Policing. I'm here to provide the preliminary details of an officer-involved shooting which occurred today, September 20th, 2024, at approximately 9:10 a.m. in the 5100 block of Rawhide Street. LVMP dispatch received a call reference to auto burglary of a male subject who was trying doors and threatening tenants. Officers soon after made contact with the male to the rear of the complex. Immediately, the subject was uncooperative and using the vehicle as a barrier between him and police. Shortly after, the subject walked to the passenger side of the vehicle and retrieved an aluminum baseball bat and turned towards officers. Simultaneously, an officer discharged an ECD, electronic control device, in attempts to de-escalate, which was ineffective. The subject continued to advance towards officers. A second ECD deployment was conducted, which was also ineffective. Simultaneously, a third ECD deployment was used, as well as an officer discharging his duty weapon, striking the subject. The subject immediately dropped to the ground. Officers rendered aid and took the subject into custody. Shortly after, medical arrived and pronounced the subject deceased on scene. This is the ninth officer-involved shooting in Metro's jurisdiction for 2024. All officers and tenants are okay. As always, in 48 hours, the name of the officer will be released, and in approximately 72 hours, the sheriff or his designee will provide further information on this officer-involved shooting. Thank you.